Let's look at the solution for our direct math cache access quiz. We have these four accesses in this cache. The cache block is 32 bytes, and there are 8 blocks in the cache. So the address breakdown will be the offset bits will be 5, because we need 5 bits to tell us which of the 32 bytes we are talking about. The index bits will be 3, because we need 3 bits to tell us which of the 8 slots in the cache to use, and the remaining bits are going to be the tag. Now let's consider which of these map where in the cache. As you can see, the least significant 8 bits are going to determine where in the cache something goes, so we can conveniently look at just the least significant 2 hex digits. 1F is 0001, 1111. 5 bits are the offset, and 000 is the index, so this goes here. 3F, 2F has 0010 here, and then 11111, but it goes to index 1. 3F, 2E has 2, and then E, it also maps here, because it is actually the same block as this one. They will both be in this slot here, because really the entire block 3F, 2 something is there. And finally, 3E, 1F is going to map to 001F, so the index is 0, and it's a different block from the one we had previously, so this one will be replaced by this. So the final content of the cache really is that the block 3E1 something is here, and 3F2 something is here.